In this short video, I'd like to show you how to use a piece of software called Dicom Portable. It's what's called a word completion package, and it reproduces the text prediction feature that you often find on smartphones, which means that as you begin to type the first two or three or four letters of a word, it predicts the word that you might like to type. I'll actually show you how it works in just a second, but I found it can be really useful if you have students who have motor difficulties, who struggle a bit with the physical challenges of typing a lot on a keyboard, or if you have learners who have spelling difficulties. So I'll just show you how it works, and I'm going to use some words from a piece of work I was doing with a hairdressing student who found this particular piece of software really useful. There's a particular kind of test she had to describe in an assignment, which is called an incompatibility test. So as she began to type that word, you can see that the word appears in a panel. And to get the word to appear in full, you just press the function key that appears next to the word F1. So I just press my function key F1. Now, when I first began to type that word in, the word incompatibility didn't appear right at the top of the list. But what's neat about Dicom Portable, it begins to recognize how often you use particular words. So if it knows that I type the word incompatibility often, it will move that word to the top of the list. So other words that I know the student struggled with was sebaceous. So you could see there that word is stored in the dictionary. Porosity is in there. If there's a word that the software doesn't know, like psychosis, which is a word, I believe it means it's a bacterial infection of the face. You can, when I type that word, you'll see I'm given the option of adding that word to the dictionary. So if I click add there and then begin to type the word again, you'll see that it's stored in the dictionary, and it soon comes, as soon as put at the top of the list. So that's how you use Dicom Portable. It's actually stored in the taskbar down on the bottom right hand side of your screen. You'll see in the taskbar, you'll see an icon there. If you right click on that, you'll see that you've got some options there to change the appearance of the panel in which the words are listed. So you'll see this radio button is clicked here, so we've got an option there to change the color of the font, of the text color, and then there you see we've got an option to change the background color of the word panel. We've got options here to change the font, bold, italic. And then here you've got the option of changing the number of letters, and you can set the numbers of letters that are used to predict the word. So if I just begin to type the first two letters of a word, it will begin to offer me options. If I change that to say 5, it would wait until I've typed 5 letters. So by increasing that number, what you'll find is that that panel appears less often. If you set it down at 2, it will appear as soon as you begin to type any sequence of 2 letters. So it can be quite useful to change that. And then here you can change the time before the you can change the time setting there before the panel appears. I'll just click cancel there. So those are the basic features of Dicom Portable, a really useful and easy to use package with a range of learners, really. Those students who may have motor difficulties or very often students who are having to write assignments or essays or and are having and may have a bit of a spelling problem, they can find it really useful as a spelling support tool. Hope that's been useful.